There is this fraternity and fraternity-like atmosphere in being in a band in a black college.
I guess because of the brotherhood, back in the 1940s, coming out of World War II at Florida A&M, Dr. Foster, who was a military band member, they practiced the hazing and initiation because that was the first integrated band.
Okay.
So he took that practice to Florida A&M, and then pretty much all the black college bands took that style. My assistant band director from Alabama State, my band director from Alabama State was an assistant at Florida A&M.
Okay.
And that practice pretty much went around all the black colleges.
Let's take a look at a clip you brought in from your film, and you can tell us a little bit about the clip as it runs. I looked at some of it earlier, and I think it shows the guys in the cafeteria.
In the cafeteria,
what's happening here?
What's happening is there are two competing bands. One is at home, one is the away band.
Mm-hmm.
The away band is in singing their fight songs.
Okay.
And the home band is a little jealous, don't like it, so a little confrontation started, which pretty much happened quite a bit, maybe two or three times when I was in the band each year, you know, between us and maybe Jackson State, our arch rivals, Alabama A&M, which is the big classic this week.
Right.
Sometimes Tennessee State. And that's what's happening right here.
So is this rivalry and competition within the band, is it set to make you more competitive?
More competitive, a lot more togetherness, brotherhood, understanding, perseverance, dedication, hard work, because you parallel that into life. Whatever it is you're trying to do, there's a price you have to pay.
Exactly.
School teachers, news reporters, anchors, whatever it is, there is a price that you must pay, which is the motto of the movie. It's not just a movie about black college bands. It's a movie about dedication, perseverance. We take a look at racism, sexism, alcoholism, which happens in bands, also happening in black colleges. That's what the movie is about.
And that's a wonderful lesson to try to get across to folks. Tell us a little bit about this movie. When will it open? Where can folks see it?
Well, we're in the final negotiations in our distribution agreement right now. The movie will open nationwide before the end of this year. We already had a couple of premieres, one in Los Angeles back in May, one in New York in July. And the fact I just found out this past Saturday, I won in the Best Family Drama. I came in first place.
Congratulations.
So it's really a drama.
So what kind of feedback did you get at the premieres that you
We
had?
Got three standing ovations in New York City. I got two in Los Angeles. And we had an international web chat. I had 14,000 people visit that. So the response is tremendous.